We continue to follow breaking news. Stocks renew their tumble today as the Dow ends more than 1,000 points lower. After starting the day just below the 25,000 level, the Dow Jones Industrial Average went on to fall below 24,000, losing 4.2%. The steep drop is blamed on volatility prompted by huge swings earlier this week. More losses across the board today. S&P 500 closes down more than 100 points. The Nasdaq finishes down 275.